Short sale update. Realtor or default advocate? Looking for short sale information? You've come to the right place. Mike Wrigley, certified default advocate, distressed property expert, and your short sale specialist here. Thanks for joining us. Hey, today let's talk about the difference between a realtor and a realtor who's also a default advocate. Is there a difference? I sure like to think so. By trade and license, I am what's considered a real estate salesperson. Man, that's a title that just brings visions of the slick-haired car salesman to mind, doesn't it? Yuck! To be a realtor, different than a licensed agent. To be a realtor, you must join the National Association of Realtors, and usually the state, which is CAR, and local associations, for me it's Sacramento Association of Realtors, SAR, as well. By becoming a member of the national organization NAR, CAR, and SAR, you also agree to abide by a very strict set of guidelines and code of ethics. So you can see there's a clear distinction between, quote, licensed salesperson, unquote, and quote unquote realtor. Now, most realtors are good at helping buyers and sellers buy and sell property. When it comes to specialty niche markets like short sales, there is an added layer of responsibility and knowledge required. This is where you'll see the biggest difference between a realtor and a realtor like myself, who is also a certified default advocate. Now, a certified default advocate, or CDAT, has to do more than just help buyers buy and sellers sell. In this arena, we have to help educate, coach, and counsel homeowners in distress. We need to help the homeowner understand all their options, of which short sale is just one. As a certified default advocate, I want homeowners to understand all their options. After one of my consulting appointments, the distressed homeowner will have all the information they need to make good decisions for them and their family. Notice the decisions are theirs. If a short sale is the option, then we are absolutely happy. No, we're honored to assist them. The best part is, with a default advocate, distressed property expert, the consult is free, the service is free, but the information is priceless. Yes, Virginia, there is a difference. In a short sale, is a short sale right for you or not? I don't know. Let's sit down and talk about your particular situation. Now, to get a better idea of when your home will be worth what you owe, log on to www.shortsaleandloanmod.info for a free estimate, or you can call me today. If you've got just general short sale questions, absolutely give me a call. The call is free. You'll call me today, you'll sleep better tonight, and I'll look forward to hearing from you. Thanks.